innocent bastard!
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? I've lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now, how do I get you out of here?
Come here, son. I have something for you. From the finest smith.
Father. Is it mine?
Every ranger should have his own blade. Care for it always. It is an extension.
That Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
Tell us.
Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharion's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet.
Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Distance from me.
To our Africa after the Dark Lord comes back. No more fighting, that's what. We'll be drinking all the blood we want. That captain was top of steel, but I heard he was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like he was nuts. I heard that too. That must be right, magic. Still, I ain't worried. I thought I heard something. Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.